Republicans are keeping their promise with a new plan for better health care. More choices and lower costs, putting doctors and patients in charge again. No more big government penalties or job-killing mandates. New tax credits to make insurance cheaper. And real protections for people with pre-existing conditions. Thank Congresswoman Barbara Comstock for keeping her promise and replacing the Affordable Care Act with the better health care you deserve.